So this is the criteria for the patient that you need for the doing coronal polishing. Just making sure we don't see that plaque, a heavy plaque that they have, that is not acceptable. Like here, even the patient smile too.